Alright, hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. Gonna be giving y'all two episodes of Angel Beats today because I'm ahead by one episode on Bakken Test. And so, yes, the next episode of Bakken Test would be episode 4, so yeah, just catch it up. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, then like the video, share it, subscribe to the channel, and let's get into lesson 3, 2, 1, and play. Baseball. Okay, not Yui. Yeah, who? Oh yeah, we met her last time. Candidate. Okay. Changing it to an idol group. Just until after you hear, huh? Got the look. This is definitely one of my favorite ways they do this. Or a way to, like, tie it into the episode. Tie the OP. Bit of a different one. But yeah, last episode we got Ibasawa and her backstory, learning how she died, what caused it, why she's so fascinated with music, or what got her into music. And then yeah, her getting obliterated due to just coming to terms with herself, pretty much, I think. Something like that. Most likely the aesthetics change for the OP. More rocker feel to it. But yeah, so we had Operation Infiltrate Tenshi's Domain last episode, where the SSS, aside from the Diversion Division, went and broke into Angel's room to try to figure out more about her. They learned that, yeah, she had basically using the same tech that they use to make their weapons to create her own, so that brings up lots of questions for Yuri. Pretty much, like, why is she doing this if she's an agent of God? Shouldn't God just give her everything she needs? And, well, if Dagi, this is part of performance. Yeah, it was accidental. Oh, well, yeah, very crazy. Find someone else. Yeah, it wasn't reaching people's hearts. Crushing a button talent. Very. What's her attitude? Well, yeah, she's motivated. Wonder how her mind works. Yep. She's fired. Baldy. It's a school. Participating. Okay. Form a team. Punishment game. Not good. Yeah. For the team. Okay. Yeah, who else for the team? Okay. Well, Takamatsu. Makes less sense to wait for your invitation. Oof. Well. Yep, some great charisma there, huh? He's waiting for me, huh? A true friend at heart, huh? Yep. Join Takayama's team. I had faith in you. All the beef bolt udon lunch tickets he gets from now on. Help. Can't pass that up. A true friend at heart. That he was. Okay, TK. Yeah. Want us to call him TK. Well, acting like TK, you know. Baseball. I don't think it's possible, yeah. Yeah. Suffocating death metal vocalist. Well, you did. Strength, huh? Booted. Oof. Yeah. Say it a different way. Yeah. Deserved it. Screw loose. But yeah. All your people are taken. Oof. Ouch. Yeah, get a move on. Okay, in the darkness. Not measured it. Complete baseball. Sure, get rid of the new guy. Yeah. The legendary act. Bouncing sperm on my finger. That's some pretty crazy concentration, though. I challenge you. Yeah, to what exactly? Okay. Bounce a broom too. Of course not. Yep, another dummy. Ask him. Okay, Noda. Also, it doesn't listen to orders from anyone other than Yuri. Dummies are easy to use. Time has come. Yeah. Didn't even know he's being used. Yeah, five strong, need seven. Yep. Probably one shouldn't be. Okay. Ooh. Hunt a memory. Normal NBC seats, huh? Friends. Self-proclaimed bodyguards, huh? Groupies. But yeah, they fill the quota. Fill their number need. That sound. Creaking noise. Help. Alright. First field. Okay, nice. Well. Okay, second field. Boom. Going well so far. Another one. Teams keeps increasing. I'll just play, damn it. Yeah. Not pleading, threatening. Yeah. Seven runs in. Okay. All right. Yeah. Lack of unity. All right. Managed to hit it. Noda. Oh, and yeah, just playing their own game now. Oh. Yep, they are. One-handed. Pitcher. Okay, so yeah. Who are we fighting against? Okay. Well, is that all you got? Yeah. Playing catch now. Oh, yeah. Playing your catch. Stupidity is terminal. Okay. Well. Yeah. Still balancing the brew on her finger. Oh, hilarious, yeah. Can't comment on it since I've never experienced it. I can't comment on it since it's never happened. How do we stand a chance against this? Yeah. Shot down. Losing. No, only one team left. Hinata's team. Well, only team that's left. Alrighty then. Not as one-sided. Alright. I actually took it, so I gave it to him as a treat. He did that for us. Just to be at least a weekend bones. Okay, well. Nice. Rock and roll. More like a circus than a baseball game. In fact, he's still holding the food. Holding the food and doing this. Should win at this rate. And yeah, you're just in the background enjoying. Yeah, sound like a villain. Got the whole evil laugh down to you. Okay. Okay. Nothing to worry about. Something like this. So he says. Comes down to this, I guess. Okay. And yeah. Pop by the second. Best feeling ever. So, yeah. Don't want you to disappear. Oof. We kind of saved him. In a certain sense. It also means I lose. I'll wait for the right moment next time. If. And yeah. Well. So yeah, they ended up losing. I wish they both disappear. Well. So yeah, pretty good episode. We got baseball this episode. Just Knott's backstory. Alluding possibly to what could have happened. Don't really outright say what happened to him. Just up to interpretation. Now Yui's in the ED. Instead of Ibasawa. Choking out again. But yeah, overall, pretty good episode. We got baseball because of the ball game day or ball day or something like that. Where, yeah, they challenge, or they just pretty much interfere with the tournament and play baseball. So we have Otanashi and Hinata going around looking for people to join their baseball team, and yeah, they end up with three, with Hinata, Otanashi, Yui, Shina, and three of Yui's groupies, basically. And yeah, they're doing pretty good. They almost win, but then because Hinata tells Otanashi about his past, he fears that if they win the game, he will disappear, because they end up in a pretty similar situation to what happened to him in the past, where Pop fled a second, he catches it, well, doesn't know if he would have caught it or not, but if he did, he probably would have vanished. And so, yeah. Saving him, kind of. Yui comes in at the end and just beats him up. Which causes him not to catch the ball. But yeah, good episode. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then like the video, share it, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see y'all for the next episode. So, yeah. See y'all later.